All right, welcome back. We're doing some more Final Fantasy 15, and we just got through our first night of camping. Let's be a little bigger than that. Great, we can save. We can go through the tutorial.
Like a father to her. Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
And we can learn
rather
some
more than
backstory.
Middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Huh?
What now?
Okay, so it's 6 o'clock in the morning. We should probably pack this shit up, right? Or are we just leaving? Looks like there's a lightning thing over here. Ooh, what is this? Let's absorb it. Absorb energy from deposits near havens and other places around Eos. Sweet! Oh, we got some lightning. Check it out, we got a blizzard. Looks like we've even got a nice deposit of fire over here. Nice! That's the kind of three-way I'm into. Jump, dumbass. Man, can't we take one of these cars or something? Hey! Give me your car! God damn it. Okay, fine. I'm the prince! Someone give me a ride!
I wonder if we'll sit inside that beautiful car.
Sitting to the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
What the hell just happened? God, why is it so far away? And why did they give us money for room and board if we just camp?
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Okay. You got another plan or something? Or do I have to come up with this one? Look! Another shop bow. Okay, no. This looks like the edge of the wall.
Huh?
I was about to say, if we could climb up the mountains, that'd be great.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Dormu's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
Techniques. Yes, I know about techniques. Oh! Strike. Which one?
Knocked. Fuck me up!
You ready?
Damn it. Alright.
Gladio!
Let's do it.
Bit off more than we can chew.
Yes. You want?
Alright.
Was that perfect
Look
or
at
what?
That.
I'll give you that.
That was good. And I've got
ring,
a phone
ring.
Call.
Hello?
Hey! Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Excellent.
Gotcha.
We can finally get out of this hellhole of a town. Frickin' Radiator Springs up in here.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Just got friggin' run over by a car! Come on! Fuck you, dude! I guess that's what I get for not looking both ways, but goddamn. I am Prince.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Oh boy.
The live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship!
You realize that's three halves.
That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Cool. Let's go kill it! Jump! Don't hit me. I hate to say it, but this is exactly what my first day of college felt like. It wasn't a big campus. I just got lost in the city next to our campus, which is Detroit, by the way. Do not get lost down there.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
I am walking to the car! I'm running, actually. I wasn't, like, deep in Detroit, though. I was running around 10 miles for a long time.
Hey, Iggy. How's the diner sound?
Splendid. I could use a cuppa.
You and your ebony.
Sure. One side.
Welcome.
Sorry, I got the dialect a bit wrong. Let me switch that back to English. Let's talk.
Y'all hungry for info?
Yeah, of course. Oh, cool. Ooh, a parking spot. Outposts, huh? Holy shit! This is awesome! I love stopping in the bars! Let's go for a hunt!
Want to help out with some varmints?
Wow, 740. Let's do it.
You boys are a brave bunch. These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Much obliged. What can I do you for?
Oh, I can only take one hunt. Okay. Can't do multiple hunts. Only one.
Appreciate it. Y'all hungry for info?
Nah, let's head out. Hey guys!
Running low.
How's it going?
Gotta fill up before we set out.
Hey! How's it going? Doctor, I'll be your waiter for today. Or at least the next 5 minutes and get bored.
Have a look at this, Noct.
Kenny and Kelly Crow. Only you can keep our nest safe.
Got it. Uh-huh.
Looks like he's friends with Sid.
Looks perfectly palatable from where I stand.
Not in that color, doesn't.
What? We can't stay here.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
What is it?
Huh.
Talk as pit stop.
I wonder what sort of meat they use here.
Doesn't matter, as long as it tastes good.
Oh, is that the hunt? Oh, let's go. Should we leave the car first? Should we drive the car to the hunt?
We're out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Stinking hot, indeed.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal. Hey!
You're not paying attention.
What? Hey!
Sorry!
Kato! Thought you'd never ask!
Dumb.
Put it in the books.
It's history now.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
Thought I just killed you all.
The hunt is on.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Yeah. Alright, let's go get our reward. slaying some beasties. Hey, stay out of my way, jackass. Alfred, stay out of Batman's way. The deer hammer? I know, it says the hammer done. Shut up. Hey, we did stuff.
It's just y'all.
Why are you so scared of strangers?
Nice work out there. What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Much obliged. Take care.
Okay, let's go see about our car, and then we'll go do that hunt, maybe.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
I agree. Let's get our photography skill just about as high as it goes. That's all I care about. Screw the rest of the game.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Why not?
Ooh, me! I'll do it!
That's eager.
Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Damn straight.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
It was probably wise that you did, but I guess if you needn't remind me, then fucking don't.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy?
I thought I bought a new paint job as well. Oh! Yep, that one. Is it free?
Anything in mind for the interior?
Well, I mean, black, of course, looks great. White goes well with the blue. But of course, I'm still partial to black. It's a really dark blue, actually. That's kind of nice. Lilac dark charcoal, yep. Oh, throw a little bit of mustard in there. Damn. I like it. Red. Okay, stop spinning so I can see the goddamn back. Dig it.
How do you want the wheels?
They're fine. Let's move. No. Do it. Make it happen.
How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Thanks.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Got my learner's permit.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa!
Is anybody out there?
You hear that?
What is that? Ah, come on, you douchebag. Get out of my way. Oh, I'm gonna run into you. Look, there's no music. Alright, so stop that. We're definitely not listening to any music. Looks like we've still got a while to go. Oh shit. Look at that. It's like a herd of dual horns over there. Looks like we can take the green road. Do not leave my car here.
Everybody out.
There we go.
Out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Feisty little devils.
Blessed weather.
Yeah.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
At least we've got a campground now. Because it is getting kind of late. Gotta hunt down these assholes.
Some heads in.
No it.
Ooh, a head bashing.
Knocked! Try to hit him from behind!
You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly.
I did parry properly! It was a proper parry! Paul!
Nice! Now it's time to go to town! Give him hell, Knocked!
Gladly.
How are we?
Getting by. Ignis!
If I may.
Damn it!
Watch this!
Something fancy.
That's crossing the line.
My hands. Get lost!
Open!
Yeah!
Look! Oh! Out of here.
Yeah! Not good.
Damn it.
Be right over!
Yeah.
Feeling all right?
I've had worse near-death experiences.
God damn it! I'm so fucked up.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Damn it.
Alas.
Counter.
Yeah. Okay, well, maybe not all of that, but let's do like three of these. Three of those. Three of those. Equipped those. I don't know what that means, but okay. Oh, it's probably I equipped all four of my things. Gladios, would you like some spells? There you go, take some fire. Oh, I need a second flask. Okay.
Biggie, go for it!
Agnes!
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Uh-huh!
Iggy, look out!
How are we holding up?
Getting by.
One time!
Sure thing!
Nice work!
Ha! Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Fucking did it. Okay, so that's all the way over there. I don't think we're gonna have time to get to that.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket. Eat your veggies, boys. No surprises. What do y'all want to know? Make sure you're eating right.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Alright, so there's our daily report card. Once again, my offense is stellar. My stealth, not so much. Although we did get an A for stealth in that last battle, so there you go. Noctis and GLaDOS having some alone time. Uh-oh. How did Prompto get a higher level than us? Oh, we haven't gone fishing. Ignis hasn't cooked anything. Come on. Alright, let's see. That's me standing in a fire. That one sucks. That one's alright. I'll save that one. What the hell? That's interesting. I'ma save that one. That's stupid. I dig it. That one's good.
Damn. This is a really good shot.
Yeah, it is.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side.
That's a good one. Am I stalking too many pictures? Okay, that one's kind of sad. He's looking at his dead friend.
Not bad.
That one's good. I like that. Alright, so that is how we end every episode here at the Jory Pacheco Final Fantasy 15 live stream and YouTube video extravaganza. Of which we've only done two episodes so far, and to my knowledge. So thanks for watching episode 2. I promised I wasn't going to say numbers ever again, but I just did. So there it is. Make it work, future Jory. Just make it work. And if you're not future Jory, then just make it a great day. And that'll suffice.